Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Resident Evil.
You did a deep inhale, and I thought you were about to yawn.
I'm going back where we just were, because you kind of just blitzed through this area.
I was just ready to end the video.
You just didn't want to keep going. Actually, I don't think there is anything here that we can get just yet.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
That's okay. It's fine.
Yes?
We are doing things.
Oh!
You better fucking believe we are!
Okay.
Collect from the other side. Okay. We're doing things. We are gonna figure this out. We are going to kick ass.
Because it's like we've made some progress.
Did we?
Well, we got 2 cutscenes so far.
That is true. We got 2 whole cutscenes.
That I got. You didn't get a cutscene. Actually, 3.
You gotta specify that it was you. Does the zombie at the beginning count? Are we counting that?
What do you mean? No, I'm not. I'm counting... I'm counting...
We got everything from here.
Actually, we should, because that did trigger something.
Yeah, true.
So it was the zombie at the beginning, and then there was a zombie in the bathtub, and then we got Barry.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, God.
I'm really just kind of trying to figure out where we go from here.
Well, there's a big red area.
So we have the shotgun, we got the emblem, we have the mansion key.
It's old-timey video games. There can't be a lot of stuff available right now to the point where you can't hold it, besides that one plank of wood.
Oh, yeah, that plank of wood, that's probably important, we probably need. Maybe there's something downstairs?
I can only imagine there's something on the other side of the mansion, considering that the other side is shown to be red.
Yeah, you're probably right.
That's
the best kind of right. Doesn't this just lead outside?
I think, yeah, it leads to the graveyard.
Okay. Jill does not go downstairs very fast.
She is not on a mission.
Now she's just trying to survive. The Grinch wants to survive. That's gonna be in the video.
Yeah, it is. I don't really cut stuff out of this video.
Alright.
Because it's like, this isn't like the Hyrule Warrior stuff, where
it's just a Smash statue.
Yeah, that's the Smash statue. But like, this isn't like the Hyrule Warrior stuff where we have to record a lot in bulk and then I cut it down to 20 minutes. This just is at 20 minutes.
All right. Buh.
So get all your regrettable stuff out now. Okay, what about that? Oh, yeah, it's locked.
Emblem of armor. Where do we get the armor thing?
I don't know.
An elevator here.
It seems like we need to power this place somehow.
Yeah.
Because it's like...
Okay, that just leads back to the...
The door we can't open.
The kitchen. Or... The door we can't open. Which is, I think, also a part of the elevator that we need to power up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Locked from the other side.
Figure this out, don't you?
What's with that? Is that window open?
Is it? I think it is.
I see you. Dang it. No, I missed. I see him, though.
A picture of the mansion decorates the walls.
See that fucking asshole.
You are aggressive.
I hate mosquitoes. Oh, well.
It's just the crows, yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. Large bird cage with a dead raven inside.
Right, alright.
Yeah, at some point it's not going to be the ravens.
You're going to think it's the ravens and it's not going to be?
That's how it always goes.
Alright.
You could probably shoot the ravens if you wanted to.
I just don't
imagine why you'd want to.
Yeah, that's a little bit ammo wastey kind of thing.
Yeah.
Wait, did I start the timer?
No, you didn't, Lonnie. Think about it. You never start the timer.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's been about 4 minutes. Hang on, wait. Let me try going the other direction.
Is there something on this side?
I don't remember. We could be checking the map. I just keep forgetting that I can do that.
Yeah, please check the map.
Because that's a Resident Evil thing, and I keep forgetting this is a Resident Evil
game.
Oh,
this is the area we can't do anything with yet.
Not yet. Hang on, let me...
Oh my god, Cody.
Let me look around and figure it out. Shush.
No.
Let me figure this out. Maybe I can figure it out.
Okay, what's over there? No, you know that thing just says death is everything.
I know. Hmm.
Well, there's a door here.
Locked.
Helmet. No helmet. Great. Just.
Why are you panicking?
No, I'm not panicking. I'm just, like, the fact that we don't know what we need to do.
No, not yet we don't, but we'll figure it out. Don't worry. Wrong button.
Because it's like, unlike in a certain other game, there isn't a sexy vampire whose ass I can slap to pass the time when I'm trying to figure out something I can do.
There's not a hot 9-foot-tall vampire mummy. And now that is dialogue that exists in the world that I have said.
Specifically me.
Specifically me.
Shoot, okay.
There's got to be... Maybe I can go outside. Maybe there's something I missed there.
The door is locked from the other... That's so. The door I went into, though.
Maybe... Okay, I'm gonna try and go back to the courtyard and go back outside. And then... Because this is locked. No. Oh, wait, no, it isn't.
Oh, we opened it. Finally.
No further use for this key. Discard. Yes.
Okay, finally. Now we can go pick up that plank of wood.
Or, yeah, the plank of wood.
Yeah, that one.
Where was that?
I don't remember. But we'll find it.
We will.
Is that a door? Is that
a door? Use the lock pick.
Thanks. All right,
cool.
Nice.
It's in here. There we go.
I don't
oh,
like...
Oh, it's outside.
Can we go back inside? I don't like it out here. I swear, I will kick your ass.
You will try.
I will win.
Through sheer tenacity.
Yeah?
That's true. You're very determined. You're very small, but very determined. And I like that in a woman.
All right.
You unlocked it.
No!
Okay, so this leads back inside.
Stop!
Well, I'm trying to figure out which part of the house this is.
No, it's not you. The game.
Oh, you're tired of the door cutscene. Oh, this leads here. Okay, cool.
No, I mean, I'm just tired of making progress.
Why?
Because making progress means we're going to come across scarier stuff.
You mean me? I kind of like that voice. At the same time, it hurts my lungs.
Then stop doing it.
No, because at this point, it's too
fun.
Can
you close that window? I saw that open window.
I don't think this window's open.
No, the other one.
What other window?
That one. Is it open?
I don't think so. I can't interact with it in any shape, form, or fashion.
Alright, I guess that's just it. God, I hate that window.
Yeah, I don't know if... I feel like Jill...
Is that a door?
Is this a door? Stained glass window. Pattern in the center resembles a witch.
Does it?
Foreshadowing.
Oh, wait. Is that Miranda?
Probably not.
Are you sure?
Well, it might be, because the dude who built this mansion or lived in this mansion, like, met Miranda at some point, so.
So, wait, does that mean that Miranda has been a character that existed for a long time already?
I haven't the foggiest idea.
Because that'd be cool if that was it.
I'm going to switch guns.
Okay.
Oop, wrong button. Man. Mostly because I don't want to accidentally use the shotgun and, like, waste the ammo.
Yeah.
Because the shotgun's super useful against the dogs.
I would imagine.
Mostly because the dogs are hard to hit.
Oh, oh no! Cody, you're not...
I could aim...
He's gonna get you.
I'm not. Okay.
Oh, he puked on you.
Oh, crap.
Oh, well.
Okay. Bitch.
Cody. I swear to God, you're gonna be the one that wastes all of our ammo.
Can you stop judging me, please, for the love of God, Lonnie?
No.
As a partner, I would like it if you were just loving and supportive.
No, he's dead, Cody. You can't auto-aim at him. Oh, look out, look out.
This guy. Okay, fine. I guess I am gonna have to. Yes, Lonnie, I wasted all the ammo. There, are you happy that you're right? Huh?
What?
You know what?
I'm sorry.
It's alright. You don't have to be sorry. I'm just being overdramatic for the camera.
Is he dead? Okay.
Yes.
Good. Where do we go now?
I can go either downstairs or I can go this way.
Oh, there's a lot of rooms this way. Hopefully they don't open.
It's locked, an emblem of a helmet. Why?
No!
You unlocked it.
stop unlocking.
Why don't you want to make progress?
Because this game is scary.
In the first 10 minutes of the video, I've made progress.
Oh, we're back.
Oh, okay, so this just leads back here. Okay.
Okay.
That's cool.
Let's go back. Stop looking at me.
You know what I think your problem is?
What?
You don't like spooky.
I swear to fuck.
You're gonna have to kill me to get me to stop. Oh, wait, can I go? Is this the direction?
Oh, yep. There's a dead guy. Hey, there's a door.
I know, I'm trying to figure out if that guy's alive or not.
Is he?
I don't...
You're so... Oh, safe room!
Oh, hey, there is a lock, but there are lock boxes in this game. I didn't know that. What? Oh, there's handgun magazines.
Oh, wow.
Wow. I'm going to put these old ink ribbons in there, and then...
Yeah, we got like 9 now, so we're going to be really set when we...
I'm going to put the gemstone in here.
Yeah, we don't know what we need the gemstone for.
Put this in there because it makes me angry.
Keep the knife and the Healy stuff.
I don't know if there's a quick way to, like, swap guns.
No, there isn't. But considering the game stops when you go into your menu, it should be fine.
Yeah, I know.
You just sleep in here.
Well-used bed. Wait, can I sleep?
No.
Aw.
Why would you?
It's an old typewriter. If I had ink ribbons, I could save my progress.
Oh, man. Too bad, Jill.
Now that I've put away, like, the emblem and the blue gem, as soon as we get...
Shouldn't you keep some ink ribbons on you, considering there is a typewriter in the dining room?
Well, we said we weren't going to really save.
Yeah, but after this episode, we are going to save.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, in that case, I'll take one ink ribbon.
Can you take just one?
I can try.
Because, I don't know.
Let me see.
Too bad. Does it only stack to 6?
I guess.
Well, that's fine. As long as it's only one stack.
Alright, then. Yeah, and we're not even halfway done with this episode yet.
No, we're not. Oh, boy.
I don't know my dad's number.
What?
Game references. There's nothing but cleaning products inside. It smells faintly unpleasant.
Yeah. Crack? Window didn't crack. Okay.
Just in case the thing that I think happens here.
Okay.
You use the lockpick. Yay!
Jill, stop it!
Stop what? Stop making progress?
Yes! Just go home!
You're afraid you're gonna trigger something spooky!
I swear. What is that?
There's something there.
No, Jill, there's something there. There we go.
Will you take the battery pack? Yes. Yeah.
Is that
That's another shotgun. Will you take the broken shotgun? Oh.
Was I supposed to use that to prevent the room from squishing me?
Probably.
Huh. Oh, well. Oh, another ink ribbon.
Oh, yay, ink ribbon.
Will you take the ink ribbon? Yeah. Now we have 6.
Can I take this gas can?
There's still plenty of kerosene left. Can I take it?
Can I light the zombies on fire?
I guess we don't need it. Is there 2 doors?
No, there's just a weird angle thing. Is there 2 doors?
No, that's not a door. Never mind.
Just some old furniture.
Yeah. Okay, let's...
I might go put the broken shotgun in the safe box after we end the episode.
All right.
But for now, I'm just going to run around.
Stop.
Locked.
Stop doing that voice. More.
Why?
You know why. Is there a way to get back to that room where I almost got smooshed?
Probably. What was that, on the second floor?
I don't know. I don't know where I got this gun.
Although, since I'm here, I'm going to put the broken shotgun in the box.
In the box.
In the box, in the box, in the blocks, in the blocks.
Alright.
Do you like my singing voice?
No.
I do.
Oh.
I was in the bathroom before this episode, and I was just watching Meat Canyon videos, and I watched the Papa John one, which is hilarious.
Why?
Because it's funny.
All right, man.
The day of judgment will come.
No, I don't want it to.
You will scream.
Please stop. You also said you would stop doing the Meat Canyon voice.
I said that I was going to stop doing the groan.
Okay, fine. I guess I'll let you get away.
I said that I was going to quit doing the groaning moan thing. I don't have any extra keys yet. No new keys. Yeah.
What?
No.
What was that?
Nothing.
Trying to square up?
What are you
trying to do?
Are you okay?
No.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you did this to me.
I did what to you?
Can we go to a part of the area that's red?
Sure.
What the fuck are you doing?
We still gotta figure out how to do that clock.
Yeah, we haven't figured out anything with... Oh, look, the witch. Can you look at it?
Stained glass window. Pattern in the center resembles a woman.
Because oh, so like, that this really side... looks like Miranda.
Yeah, that's true. So from this side... So from this side, it resembles a woman, and from the other side, it resembles a witch.
That means...
That's interesting. Some skilled glassmaking work.
Miranda?
Yeah?
Because it's like...
How do I go outside again? Oh, it's this door.
Is it?
Yeah.
All right. Because... I don't know, man. I'm not having a good time.
You're not even the one playing, and you're not having a good time.
I don't like this game.
I do. I'm having a great time.
I hate this place.
Some kind of thorny plant you've never seen before. I wonder if that's like a precursor to the ivy.
Shoot, are we going to be able to figure this out?
Yeah. Yeah, it says a witch on this side, doesn't it? Yeah, so that's cool. Oh, I think this is just the thing that I didn't grab. Green herbs grow in here. There's only enough for a few uses. Oh, so this is just an area where I can, like, regain health? Not yet.
Yeah, not yet.
Can't find anything else here.
Check the other side of the mansion, I guess? Stop it. Get the plank of wood that we saw.
Where was that?
I don't remember. Go find it.
Well, then why are you mad at me?
Because you've just been looking around in areas we've already been.
I've made more progress than you did.
I don't remember that.
I'll spit on you.
I'll spit back.
The thing is, one of us will enjoy it. We don't know who. Crap, where was that plank of wood?
It seems like you can get into those walkways over there. Those hallways, so it's probably over there.
On the other side of the mansion?
Yeah.
Where you really want me to go?
Yeah.
For some reason.
Uh-huh.
Really, really?
Because, isn't that the side where Barry saved me from?
Yeah.
So it has to be there.
Yeah. I don't know what we'd use the plank of wood for, though.
They put it in the game for a reason.
I know they put it in the game for the reason. This isn't two.
What does that mean?
Because remember in 2, you boarded up the walls?
Yeah, I know. That's not what I'm saying it's for. I'm just saying that, like, if it's here, there's a use for it.
Okay.
Is it actually okay?
Stop yelling at me.
No, I'm gonna keep yelling at you.
Need to find the armor key.
Leave it in the comments who's made more progress. Plank of wood.
Will you take the wooden... Oh, it's a wooden mount.
Yeah, see? We need that.
Wooden mount?
Check the others. It's wood on both sides.
What would you mount on this?
Wait. Can you open it up? Ha-ha!
Holy crap. There's paper on the inside with nothing written.
She just rips it out and starts eating.
There's paper attached to the inside. Nothing is written on it.
There's about to be something written on it.
I don't know that we have anything we can combine it with.
Alright, well, now that we got that, because...
Why are you mad at me? Why are you mad at me? What did I do wrong in this situation?
You did nothing wrong.
Then why are you mad at me?
I'm not.
There's no knob on this door.
Hmm.
What?
No, I'm just thinking about it. It's locked. Locked,
armor. We're gonna figure this out together.
Yeah, eventually we'll figure this out.
Together we're gonna figure this out.
Don't hold my hand, you gotta play the game.
I don't have to do anything.
Oh, in this room. Wasn't there something also in this room that I couldn't pick up?
It was these herbs.
I didn't want to. I just wanted to leave them here knowing that they were here.
What's this?
Oh, wait, can we check that door?
What's that? What's that on the floor?
Don't worry. It's not picked. You can't pick that up. I tried. It's locked. It's locked.
Emblem of a helmet. Partly built mansion.
Looks a lot full, like the one you're in now.
Whoa.
What's that on the wall? Oh, that's nothing?
I think that's just the wall.
No, I don't want to pick that up.
Will you take the red herb? Not right now.
No. Okay, so there has to be something somewhere else then.
Hang on,
Maybe head down the stairs?
Okay. Whatever will make you happy and make you stop yelling at me. Because please stop doing that.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I don't want to keep torturing you.
Mr. Winters, we don't want to keep torturing you. Yes! Yes, I do! Hang on. Let me wait for him to get a little closer.
I think... Did you aim down? Did you aim down the first time, though? So that means you wasted a bullet.
Listen, Lonnie. Bullets aren't real. How can bullets be real if our eyes aren't real?
Is that a door right there?
Yes.
Yay.
I think we already went through this door, didn't we?
What's in it?
I don't remember. I don't know the entire layout of this mansion, like the back of my hand.
You should.
I haven't played this game here.
We haven't been in here.
It was a safe room. Hey!
Hey!
Spaghetti, 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 meatballs.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, hey!
Will you take the fuel canteen? Yes.
So that we can put gas in there now.
Yeah, I think you use that to light the zombies on fire.
Just to make sure they don't get back up?
Yeah.
Alright, so...
And it's full right now. There's a lantern on top that supplies the warm light and makes you relax.
Nice.
What else is... What?
No, it
what is
looks
that laying
like,
next to it? That looks like a thing, but I
guess
it
isn't. Looks like a thing. Apparently it's not.
I need to find a lighter. You can save your progress, use the increment. How are we doing on time?
Wait, there was a lighter, wasn't there? I remember there being a lighter somewhere.
Where?
I don't remember now. I remember there was a lighter. Don't remember where it was.
Maybe in the... Because I'm thinking that there was that unlit fireplace.
I'll figure it out when I edit this video.
All right. Well, are we ready to end the episode or?
No, we got like 2 more minutes.
Doorknob looks like it's already ready to fall apart. Go through anyway. Yeah, sure. Why not?
How we make forward progress. Break off a piece of that Kit Kat bar.
There's nothing on the shelf.
It looks like a...
There we go. It's locked.
It's
the
locked.
Spencer family emblem is carved onto the doorknob.
Oh.
Oh, no!
Oh, he's not down.
Oh, crap.
Change to your normal gun.
I will. Oh, cool. I have a taser, too.
Since when?
I have had a taser this entire time.
Okay, normal gun.
I have a dagger.
Infinidagger. Sorry.
I can, it's not the same as my defensive dagger. I can equip that instead of my knife. I didn't know that.
Is he dead? Okay, he's dead.
Evidently, yes. Which means I can go, ooh, hello.
I don't
That's
like,
spooky.
God, I don't like that.
Ooh.
Oh, why is this door open?
Oh, wait, no, I want to go back.
Yeah,
I think it's time to end the episode, though, so...
It's getting close to that time.
So, I'm gonna go back here. Do you want to do the outro real quick, or...?
God, I hate this man.
You're so scared. This isn't even that scary at all.
I don't like this game.
It's like the bare minimum amount of scary. Armor.
Kick your ass. What's through that door?
Unless this is a door I can't open. Oh, I can't open this door.
Oh, man. What's through this door?
Find out next week on Dragon Ball Z.
Could I do Hello. That?
Can we legally get away with it? You can't go back. Wait, what? You can't go back?
Is that the room where I got the thingy?
Oh, that might be.
No! Oh, no!
Where am I?
Okay.
Ooh. I think that was the room where you got the thingy.
Oh, no. I ruined it.
Oh, well. I actually need to go back to that room, though.
Barry!
Although, since we're done, I might as well just go... Oh, crap.
Oh, it's the thingy.
No, fucking aim down. Oh. Shit.
No. No, my face. Get off.
My beautiful lady face. How do I get it off?
Oh,
no. That just kills me. Get used to it. You are dead.
We didn't save.
We did not, but Oh, God, we didn't save.
We didn't save
for the
entire time we've played this.
Oh, no! That means... Hang on, what happens if I load game? No!
We gotta start over.
Oh, no! Guys!
Well, I'm just gonna end the episode
here. End the episode. I'm gonna do it later.
If you like this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and watch our other content on our channel. We'll get us... Stop it, your hands are hot. Well, we'll get back to this part, and we'll see you next time, guys. Bye-bye.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen.